Hello, and welcome to the Iowa City Public Library Online Storytime. I'm Angie. Are you guys ready to join us for our story today? All right, let's start by getting our wiggles out. So we're gonna wiggle our fingers and toes, shoulders and nose. Here we go. I wiggle my fingers. I wiggle my toes. I wiggle my shoulders. I wiggle my nose. Now all the wiggles are all out of me. I'm as quiet can be. Shh, good job. Our first story that we're going to read today is called I Am a Story by Dan Yacario. I am a story. I am a story. I was told around a campfire. Then painted on cave walls. I was carved into clay tablets and told in pictures. I was written on papyrus and printed with ink and wood blocks. Then woven into tapestries. And copied into big books to illuminate minds. I was printed and bound, then acted out upon stage. I was read in vast private libraries. Then in public libraries, open to everyone. And in places you'd never imagine. So there's a bookmobile. Did you know you can get books from a donkey in some countries? Books come by mail. They're on boats, by camel, and little free libraries. And this one even shows books on an elephant. I made people frightened, excited, sad, and happy. I was censored, banned, and burned, but did not die. I've inspired millions, and I can go with you everywhere. And I will live forever. I am a story. Good job. Our books will live forever. So let's do a rhyme, kind of like to bingo, and we have our letters up here. We have the letters B-O-O-K-S. That spells books. Good job. Here we go. There is a shelf that's filled with books. Let's take one down and read them. B-O-O-K-S, B-O-O-K-S, B-O-O-K-S. Let's take one down and read it. Let's take our book down. So now we have a clap. There is a shelf that's full of books. Let's take one down and read it. O-O-K-S, O-O-K-S, O-O-K-S. Let's take one down and read it. We're gonna take another one down. So that means now we have two claps. Here we go. There is a shelf that's full of books. Let's take one down to read it. O-K-S. O-K-S, O-K-S, let's take one down and read it. All right, we're gonna take it down another one. So now we have three claps. There is a shelf that's full of books. Let's take one down and read it. K-S, K-S, KS, let's take one down and read it. All right. Now we're up to four claps. There is a bookshelf full of books. Let's take one down and read it. S. S. Let's take one down and read it. Now we have five claps. There was a bookshelf full of books. We took them down to read them. Let's take one down and read it. Good job. All right. Our last song that we're going to do today is called The More You Read Together, The Happier You'll Be. So here we go. The more we read together, 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 the more we read together, the happier we'll be. 'Cause your books are my books and my books are your books. The more we read together, the happier we'll be. The more we read together, 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 the more we read together, the happier we'll be. Read big books and little books, read short books and long books. The more we read together, the happier we'll be. Thank you, guys. I hope you guys read some great books today. Remember, you can check all of our books out from the library by going to icpl.org and placing books on hold, and then picking them up curbside from the library. Thank you again, and we'll see you next time for the Iowa City Public Library Online Storytime.